Hi friends, welcome to Geeks for Geeks. Today we will write our own power without using multiplication and division operators. Given two numbers A and B, we want to calculate A to the power B. A to the power B is nothing but B times A is multiplied to itself. For example, 5 to the power 4 is nothing but 4 times 5 is multiplied to itself. However, we are interested in calculating 625 without using multiplication and division operators. Simple solution is to calculate power by using repeated addition. To calculate 5 to the power 4, we need exactly 4 minus 1 steps to compute the answer. In first step, 5 is added to itself exactly 5 minus 1 times. This yields 25 as output. In second step, 25 is added to itself exactly 5 minus 1 times. This yields 125 as output. In third step, 125 is added exactly 5 minus 1 times. This yields 625 as output. There are two main points to keep in mind. To compute A to the power B, we perform B minus 1 steps, where each time number is added to itself A minus 1 times, and then the number is updated by its output. This function calculates power with repeated additions. It has two parameters. A is a base and B is an exponent. It computes result of A to the power B. If B is 0, example 5 to the power 0, the result is 1. Further, we have copied value of A to answer and increment variables. I is an iterator for B and J is an iterator for A. This is an outer loop. It runs exactly B minus 1 times. For each value of B, answer is added to itself exactly A minus 1 times. After this iteration, we are done with 1 out of B minus 1 steps. We then update increment variable with new value of answer. We repeat this step until I becomes equal to B. Return answer at last. We can also use recursion to solve this problem. Recursive solution consists of two functions. First function POW is to get all possible values of exponent B in A to the power B. Let us look at the recursive calls closely in the sequence of function call and then function execution. For 5 to the power 3, if condition is true, so multiply is called with A as 5 and B minus 1 as 2. Internal power function of 5, 2 makes call to main power function. If condition is true, so multiply is called with A as 5 and B minus 1 as 1. Internal power function 5, 1 makes call to main power function again. If condition is true, so multiply is called with A as 5 and B minus 1 as 0. Internal power function 5, 0 makes call to main power function again. If condition fails here, as B is equal to 0, so else part is executed, that is 1 is returned. Multiply of 5, 1 is called. Since it is the first usage of multiply function, let us describe what it does. Multiply is a recursive function to get the result of x multiplied by y by repeated additions. It consists of two parameters, x and y. If y is not 0, return additive addition of x. Else, return 0. Let us understand this statement through current example. First call multiply of 5, 1 gives 5 into 1, that is 5. Multiply of 5, 5 gives 5 into 5, that is 25. Multiply of 5, 25 gives 5 into 25, that is 125. Thanks for watching. For any queries or doubt, please comment below.